Hello guys, I hope you are doing fine. So I just came back from somewhere and I'm reading the news that three cars are tested by GNCAP. First one is Maruti Espresso that has got 0 stars. Second car is Grand i10 Nios, which goes up to 9 lakhs something. Such an expensive car, and it has scored 2 stars, body shell as unstable. Third one, which is quite shocking. And third one is Kia Seltos. I'm really shocked after seeing Kia Seltos scoring just 3 stars. And if you guys remember, or if you check my feed, 3 or 4 months back, I posted a video where I said that Kia Seltos, Indian made, needs to be tested by GNCAP. Only then we will trust the safety thing. Because in Asian NCAP, they have, Kia Seltos has scored 5 stars with body shell as stable. But Hyundai and Kia, they have a history of doing stepmother treatment with Indian buyers. i10 Elite scored 4 stars in Euro NCAP, but 3 stars in Global NCAP. Similarly, this is the same case with Kia Seltos. This car goes up to 19 lakhs on road, or maybe 20 lakhs on road for their GTX Plus DCT model. But the build quality they are giving is unstable. And as you can see, it has scored only 3 stars. When I posted my videos regarding my T-Roc, that why I have cancelled Seltos and booked T-Roc, there were few reasons, that quality reasons I explained in my video. But I was bashed from each and every corner for not going for Seltos or Harrier or Compass. I had my own reasons, right? Because after having Polo for 8 years, I believe I understand quality, what attention to detail means. So I feel very lucky that I cancelled my Seltos GTX Plus DCT, for which I was ready to shell out around 19 lakhs, and went for T-Roc, which has scored 5 stars in Euro NCAP, not Global NCAP. In Euro NCAP, it's much more strict to get 5 stars or a good rating. And this car is being imported from Europe. So eventually, if I have paid 22 lakhs for T-Roc, and if I was paying 19.20 for Seltos top model, I believe in 3 lakhs I have got a very, very good car, safest car, right? And it's quite shocking, because Kia Seltos, it actually feels solid. There is no evident cost cutting anywhere, but 3 stars, it's just unacceptable, especially for the car that goes for around 21 lakhs in Mumbai. So, but still, I don't think it will affect the sales, because people don't care about the safety ratings. Perhaps that is why the cars which have scored around 2 stars in the past, they are still selling like hotcakes, because people don't bother about safety. All they want is features. They want air purifier, they want head massager, right? You want features like this in your car, so it won't make any difference. But I appreciate Global NCAP, because I was tweeting all the time to Global NCAP that please test Kia Seltos, please test more Hyundai cars, please test Honda City, because these are the cars which are selling in India. And at least one needs to know that, are they really safe? So from now on, if someone will ask me that should I go for Kia Seltos, at least I'll say no, that car is not safe. We'll see that what options we have. We have Tata Harrier, we have Jeep Compass. So this has come as a shocker, and I'm really glad that I have not shell out my 19 lakhs for this tin can. I hope this video is up to you guys. Cheers.